Yep, that's right. It's middle of March
and it's snowing. Don't it remind you of Christmas? Don't it remind you of, you know, what they call a white Christmas, right? It's only snow that I mean, by the way, all right? I'm not into that, you know, white worship shit. Anyway, as you can see, I discovered something very interesting. Mahayana Buddhist temple. You know, now they're supposed to be a Buddhist temple. But what do they do? Right on top of it, as you can see, there's an advertisement right on top of the temple that says Resort World Casino. Do you see that now? Resort World. Why would a Buddhist temple be advocating gambling? Right? There's something very wrong with the picture over there. There's corruption going on, and this is one large temple. And, you know, as a Buddhist myself, that is really a damn fucking shame. You know, excuse my language, but that's a damn shame. All right? Anyway, I just wanted to point that out, and that's an embarrassment to me.